Hey guys, today I want to talk to you about manufacturing outsourcing companies. So there's lots of different companies that will outsource your manufacturing for you. If you're watching this video, you probably have a product that you're trying to bring to market or that you already have on the market and you're just done doing the manufacturing. If you're just trying to decide between manufacturing yourself and outsourcing it, I highly suggest you read the book, Poorly Made in China. It's a great book and it tells you about all the things that go on overseas that the Americans that manufacture there have to deal with. And it's going to tell you why it's really important for you to have someone who knows what they're doing as a manufacturing partner. So the firm that I've used bringing my GoPro accessories to market was Focus Product Design. They did all the design work and they also do my manufacturing for me. So they actually have American oversight in China, which is awesome. So if there's ever an issue with the production run, their Americans are going to catch it before it gets shipped to me. So I never get default or faulty products, right? So it saves me a lot of money and it's definitely worth the investment. They do all the imports and all the logistics work behind bringing in products into the US. So all I have to do is issue the PO to Focus, give them the money, and they do all the manufacturing. It shows up at my doorstep. It's absolutely a great service. Highly suggest it. If you want to learn more about Focus Product Design and their manufacturing services, I'm going to post a link right below this video in the description. You can run over to their website and check them out. So thanks for watching this video, guys. Read that book.